there and welcome to Alton Towers. We're down here with CoasterForce today to celebrate a very, very special day. It's actually the Farewell to Corkscrew special event. It's been put on just to say goodbye to the Corkscrew, and we're going to show you all about it. Woohoo! The Corkscrew was opened on the 4th of April 1980 at a cost of £1.2 million.
To the forefront in the UK and actually set the standard.
It was the very first full circuit coaster in the UK to include two inversions. And in its 28 years of service, the Corkscrew has carried over 40 million guests. And here's a random fact for you. The ride has travelled 820,000 miles, which would mean it could travel to the moon and back nearly four times. Things that Alton Towers has actually done for everyone to come and say goodbye to the Corkscrew is actually open up a restricted area that most people don't actually get to go into, and you can have your picture taken under the loop. So we're going to go and take a look.
Would this help?
Okay, so now we're just going to get a couple of farewell messages from the other members of CoasterForce.
It's been a good 28 years with it, and it will be missed. So farewell to Corkscrew.
I really like it. Shame they couldn't just move it rather than destroy it.
Goodbye, Corky.
Sad to see it go, but I think my ears appreciate the fact that it's going now, because they do tend to get a bit red.
Well, Corky's at the end of its time. Sad to see it go, but hopefully something for 2010 will be better.
Hooray!
So, bring on 2010, I say.
Goodbye to Corky. It's been a fantastic ride, but I was saying to her earlier, it's a great close. I mean, everyone's come here, they've all said goodbye, and now it's it, really.
Goodbye, Corkscrew. Oh, yeah. You've been yellow.
So here we are now in the queue line for Corkscrew. Could be for one of the very, very last times.
Hello.
Well, it looks like we're just about to go on for our very, very last ride. So I got to turn you guys off. See you in a bit. I've ridden it, I've done it, I've got my certificate to say I was here on the very, very last day. Yet another little thing that Alton Towers have thrown in just to send this ride off on a really good high note. So all that's left to say is goodbye from me, goodbye to the Corkscrew.